Let us discuss about distribution of kinetic energy of photoelectrons and photoelectric effect. In the previous section, we have discussed that if there is a metal surface which is having a work function is equals to phi, if a photon incident onto it which has energy h nu greater than phi, then it is capable of ejecting an electron which will be ejected after absorption of this energy. And we have studied that the maximum kinetic energy this electron can have will be equals to h nu minus phi. So we can see this energy to be maximum because when electron is coming out from the metal surface, there are possibilities that this electron collides with some neighboring electrons. Let's discuss about the situation once again. So if this is an electron which absorbs the photon which has energy h nu more than phi, and when this electron agitates with the excess energy it is coming out, say in the process of coming out it collides with some neighboring electron scattered, then again it will collide with another electron scattered, and finally it will come out. So due to say two or three collisions, finally this electron is coming out. So in this situation we can say in collision it may supply some energy to the neighboring electrons, due to which when the electron will come out, here kinetic energy will be, certainly it will be less than h nu minus phi because some energy it has lost in the collisions also. So here we can say, one, a continuous radiation beam of frequency nu such that h nu is more than phi, that means all the photons in the radiation beam are capable of ejection of electrons. Then we can say when a continuous radiation beam of frequency nu is incident on the metal surface, the ejected electrons from the surface have kinetic energy distributed between 0 to Ke max, where in this situation Ke max, the maximum possible kinetic energy is given as h nu minus phi, and this energy corresponds to the specific electron which does not collide with any other electron while coming out from the metal surface. In that situation, whole of the energy supplied by the photon will be kept by the electron. Only work function is consumed in coming out, remaining will be the kinetic energy. So that is the maximum possible kinetic energy. About this here we can write, this distribution is because electron ejecting out may collide with some neighboring electrons and lose some energy. In this process, it may be possible that some electrons will lose lot of amount of energy in the collision such that these are not able to come out of the metal surface. In that situation, these are not having energy left in these electrons after collision, which is even sufficient to overcome the work function. So it is not necessary that all electrons which are absorbing photon will be able to come out. But here we are talking that all those electrons which are coming out from the metal will have their kinetic energy distributed in the range from 0 to maximum kinetic energy.